Hey guys, my buddy Cliff just sent me something and I checked it out. It verified. Did you know that Playboy magazine tried to get Sarah Palin to pose nude in their magazine? They offered her $4 million. She turned them down. She got too much integrity for that. And the funny thing is, National Geographic, they offered Michelle Obama $50. She said, add another zero to that. They said, nope.